you I got.
Okay, that was amazing. How did you...
So far, so good, Guardian. But you're not out of the woods yet.
Bye-bye. Time to die.
Careful! These vermin are relentless!
Bugs! Meat blade!
I am confounded by our location! Were we not just on the Milano?
Less worried about our location, and more worried about the giant, soul-sucking god thing!
Hey, Quill! Luke says the bots called their friends!
Hey, Magnus! You think any of this is impressive? You think we're scared of you?
We have unspeakably mean things we wish to yell at you!
Not a day, Peter! It's a worm! Kill it!
I'm ready! Drax, destroy! Was it like this when you encountered him inside of me?
Wait, we're inside Drax? Definitely gonna have to know!
Such dimwit grit. Why not just submit?
The stone! You must use the stone!
He's still too far away. Seems like he's hanging back on purpose.
What are you waiting for, Quill? Say something to throw him off.
Yes, infuriate him with your carelessly chosen words.
Beleaguered brats, like little gnats, gnawing on nothing because nothing.
This isn't you, man! The real you! The guy we found in a weird cave? The guy we came to kind of know and sort of like, I guess?
You mean the man you called Harry Hobo?
That was me. We called you a bunch of other stuff, too.
Really, Rocket?
Oh, I bet you did. And for my part, I uttered slings that sting far worse, you putrid little...
Okay! So we called each other stuff. But I'm saying we've been through things together. You were in Drax's brain.
Well, in that case, old pal, why not join the whole of your soul to mine? Be part of the divine. I am a god.
I've seen you pay.
I'm thinking it's bad.
We need to rethink our approach, Peter! Throw him off his game so we can use the stone!
I can conjure armies at will!
Shed, heads up! Kill those little freaks!
Most acceptable! Let the squashing begin!
Let's see that sword!
Incoming! Try not to let him hit the ground!
Time for the big gun!
He is toying with us!
sooner or later, everyone will fall before me. The entire galaxy will fall.
Guys, this joke.
He's gotta be okay. Right, Mantis?
The important thing is that he did it. You all did.
This was not his sacrifice to make.
Did we get paid?
Not yet, bud.
Does this mean it's over? Like, over?
The Magus is contained for now. The most insatiable entity in the galaxy is once again a prisoner of the Soul Stone. All that is left is determining what to do with it.
Sell it.
Destroy it.
Those are both terrible ideas.
He says we should combine both ideas.
Stone is neither bomb nor bauble, and not yours to bear.
Whoa. He just tried to kill us and eat the galaxy!
You cannot contain this calamitous force. I created it. I am its keeper.
No one can keep that thing.
Mantis, the chances of the galaxy being consumed again if we keep the stone?
Very high.
And if we give it to Goldilocks?
Not as high.
The child was correct. That perhaps the pull of its power would one day split my lone soul asunder. But I am not alone.
Just to be sure, the chances of the bad galaxy thing happening if we sell the stone?
Astronomically high.
The best way to make sure the Magus doesn't get out again is to make sure together. You know, the second you feel any indigestion.
I shall call upon your crew, motley though you may be. I fear we've fallen friends. And I accord my atonement for the trying to kill you and eat the galaxy. A momentary misstep.
Yeah, well, sorry for all the mean stuff we said about you.
The mark of a man is to be bridled. None other than he himself must be mandated to toil as...
Does he seriously always talk like this?
I mean only to say... We're good.
It's just that... I'm not the one you gotta convince.
Oh, certainly not.
Certainly, yes.
Well... Oh. Disgusting.
Okay, now I'm convinced.
It's fine. Really, I can sleep on the couch.
The couch is filthy. I've seen the rodent relieve himself on it.
She could sleep in Gamora's room.
Since when?
Oh, come on. You're a girl, she's a girl. You can play dolls together.
There are so many things wrong with that.
Well, she ain't getting my room. End of discussion.
So you just have to build another bedroom, and maybe a bathroom, and convince everyone that adding another teammate is a good thing. 12-year-old teammate. One who may or may not need you to provide parental stuff. I mean, come on, man. You did just save the galaxy. So, obviously, embracing this new role is definitely probably going to be just,
Peter Quill! Peter Quill, we have decided the child will take your room. You will take the couch.
It was unanimous.
Wait, what? Okay, we'll talk. How are we on those coordinates?
All ready, just give the word.
Where are we going again?
To buy more business cards.
You We built